We got a wasp problem, boy. Don't worry, you'll be safe with me, mate. Well, YouTubers, it has been a busy morning, but no swarm of wasps is going to hurt me or my dog. Not when I've got the executioner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They can go with the collection I've got. Come on my property. Twisting my dog. Not on my watch. So I've just killed the last two that were in the bedroom. Gotta keep the window shut. And then, if more appear, then I know they're getting in the house somewhere through the roof or something, under the light, I don't know. But I don't want to know. As warm as it is, I don't really want the window open shut. Wasps. Dead. Thanks to my executioner. Get in there. Well, there's our problem. Like a wasp nest. Another one bites the dust. Keep on coming. You ain't gonna stop me. So I shut my windows. Now if I get any more in the house, then I know there must be getting in somehow. I don't know how. You've just been forked. So, we managed to get most of the wasps from the bedroom. So, old Alfie's safe. And Gizzy's safe. When I ain't got the dog in here, I'll have a bit more fun with my electrocutioner. And see how many more I can kill. Got bloody killer everybody. I'm Gizzy Greenfingers. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I'll see you next time.